Name the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave your answers in the comments. A subscription to the channel and a like to the video are also required. We register using the link in the pinned comment, enter the promo code, and get an advance bid to your account. Chelsea will be aiming to build on a hard-fought 1-0 win over West Ham United when they take on Fulham in yet another local derby. The Blues moved one step closer to booking their place in the Champions League at the weekend, but boss Thomas Tuchel must warn his men against the complacency. Mateo Kovacic remains on the sidelines with injury, but the Croatia international should be the only absentee in the home team. The Cottagers, on the other hand, are in a very difficult situation as they are 7 points behind the safe zone ahead of the London Derby. Scott Parker's men picked up no more than 1 point in total from the previous 5 league fixtures, and we do not believe that they are capable of spoiling Chelsea's party at Stamford Bridge. Ruben Loftus-Cheek is ineligible to face his parent club, while Tom Kearney and Terence Kongolo are both sidelined with injuries. This match will be played on 01/05/2021 at 19:30. Prediction: 2-0.